Ella, please introduce yourself.
My name is Rosie. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Blue, nice. And how are you feeling today? You're going to say the day, how the woman is feeling, and why. Okay? So start with the day. Okay. Can you tell me about picture number 5?
Saturday.
Friday. Okay. How is she feeling?
She is angry.
Why is she angry? Why is she angry?
Because she wants to
Maybe because she has a lot of work? Too much homework? Okay? Alright, can you tell me about picture number 7?
Sunday. She is happy.
Why?
Because go to the shopping.
Okay, great, because she's going shopping. Okay. So you're going to tell me about the room? And if something is next to, in front of, behind. Okay? So, can you tell me about the kitchen? What do you see in the kitchen? Okay, good. Where is the cooker? Where is it? Is it next to, in front of, in between? Between the counter. Okay, so where is the chair? What is this one? Where is it? Where are you? Where are you? You are next to the table. the girl. Can you please describe her? Tell me, happy, sad, girl, boy, hair is long, short, and what she's wearing, okay? Okay, good. Is it long or short? Long or short?
Long.
Okay, good. What color, what is that? And where are your mom and dad from?